Did you know? JPRO Professional offers OE level functionality for Bendix components. Components include brakes, driver assistance, TPMS, and more. Upon connection, notice the auto detection of Bendix components in JPRO's roll call. Roll call includes details such as make, model, serial number, and software version. By selecting a component in roll call, you will filter the fault list to be specific to that component. Valuable information is available for each fault. This includes fault status, affected component, enhanced fault descriptions, lookup code, FMI number, and count. For older Bendix components, ACOM Legacy is now included in JPRO. For these issues, a pop-up window indicates the need to launch ACOM Legacy. In the menu at the top of JPRO, notice a Bendix Diagnostics icon. Selecting this icon provides two options, ABS Monitor and Event History. ABS Monitor opens a window with user-friendly graphics displaying key data points. On the bottom left, more information is available. Event History shows historical data for Bendix components. Here, you can clear the history and refresh the data. Back on JPRO's main screen, users can launch Next Step for Bendix troubleshooting information. As part of its OE level functionality, JPRO includes all necessary bidirectional tests for Bendix components. Select the bidirectional icon from the menu bar. On the left side, you can choose which component you wish to run a test for. On the right side, all available tests for that component are listed. Bendix reports are also now available through JPRO. Select the Inspections and Reports icon. Select Bendix DTC Report. You now have the option to print, preview, or submit. You are now ready to diagnose and repair all Bendix components with JPRO Professional. If you have any questions or to purchase JPRO Professional, contact our US-based product experts.